getting my IGF-1 up because they say they did studies in universities all over the United States. They said bodybuilders who get catabolically 8 to 10 hours to 12 hours to 14 hours of rest, their IGF-1 natural test level goes up and they grow muscle. All right, sleeping 8 to 10 hours a day.